Ladies and gentlemen, welcome and thank you for joining us for our gala dinner on the occasion of the second products and services exhibition of the Hungarian trading house CLS in Amman. Hungary is famous for its gastronomy, excellent wines, and music. Please allow me to introduce to you the internationally famous Buda Passion Trio, who will open today's event.
Nostalgic taste of food, wine and music to those who have sweet memories of their visits to Hungary, and a teaser or appetizer to attract those who would like to travel there in the future. The political and popular goodwill and friendship which surround Hungary in Jordan and Jordan in Hungary help us to develop our ties in all fields. This gala dinner gives me the opportunity to extend my country's appreciation to all of you for the partnership and friendship we receive here in Jordan. I'm grateful to the Hungarian Trading House, whose CEO, as Jeanette Tola, is here with us for this great evening. And also to Mr. Zayed Nafar, Jordan's honorary consul in Hungary, for his tireless efforts.
Or exactly the diplomatic relations established in 1964. And since that time, we have an excellent relations with Hungary. But in the last 1.5 decades, we have strengthened our bilateral ties in many fields. In trade, investment, tourism, culture, science, and higher education. And all of you know that Hungary is providing Jordan 400 scholarships per year. So from here, I would like to thank Hungary and the government of Hungary for that.
ضم للأنباء قمر الحقيقة.